Every man is known for what he does, especially when he is consistent, focused, and forward-looking. It is only a matter of time. A new dawn will definitely come. Garutech has created a sensational benchmark when it comes to modern and computer-age auto workshop and standard loop-based setup. We deal on high-quality automotive equipment such as automotive computer and CCD and 3D alignment machine, computer and digital wheel balancer and automatic tire changer, spray boat, and all vehicle body repair equipment, garage equipment and tools, setup of modern auto workshop and loop bays, sales, installations, repairs and maintenance. Address 20 Akinremi Street, Anifowoje, Ikeja, Lagos. Also Abuja, Oladipodiya Road, Gudu, Abuja. For further inquiries, log on to www.garutech.net or call plus 234-802-319-0606. Garutech, reliable and trusted.
I'm Yusuf Kazim Kayode. It's one of the technical team in Garu Technologies Nigeria Limited. We are trying to install a two-post lift, which is a capacity of 4,000 kilograms. And as you know that this is major work we do, and as in we are into sales of auto diagnostic tools and all kind of garage equipment. So one of our installations, which we just concluded, is the spray booth. And beside the spray booth, we still want to install some other garage equipment. This particular two-post lift is two in one, which means inside this particular, the two-post lift, we have two-post lift being mount together, two-post lifts mount together in one particular chamber. So we are trying to lose the bolt that connects the two-post lift together. So we've removed one of the pole, so we are trying to lose another one so that we can get another pole out of it to complete one full two-post lift. While it's still on ground, it will be very difficult to fix this particular pulley to assume its positions. So that is what they are trying to do in order to make the installation very easier. So it has to be slanted so that we can fix all the necessary cables and chain to maintain the balance. So that is what we are doing. As with time, we are going to update you on the proceedings. So this is one of the poles that makes the two post lift. The other one is the one which I'm about to lose to assume a full set of a two post lift. This particular type of two-post lift is the floor plate type of two-post lift. We have the floor plate two-post lift and also clear floor two-post lift. So, as I said before, the two post lift has been properly erected, and what we are doing now is we are trying to drill a particular length down so that we can put the installation bolt in order for us to hold the post firm on ground. As you know that this particular post is being used to lift vehicles, and when you lift a vehicle, you have it's going to test the basement, and that is what we are trying to do. We are trying to fix an installation bolt into this particular portion of the lift, and that's the reason why we have to drill this particular lift down, because as you can see, for each pole you have 5 ports that we are going to drill so that we can put the installation bolt. So this is the installation bolt. So this is the installation bolt that comes with the two post lift. Though there's a way you can fabricate your own, but that will be after you, but before you install, you have to ensure that the particular floor is properly casted. It's properly casted, and from the information we got from the owner of this place, this particular wall is properly casted, and it is the minimum requirement is 2 feet down, and you must have a kind of 2x2, a square of 2 feet in order for you to cast the particular position where you are going to fix the pole. So as you can see, what it is trying to do, it's trying to drill, and I can confirm that the particular depth of this place, the particular casting is a very solid one. So the bolt is going to go down like this. Your drilling will go inside the hole. You understand? So that is why it's going to expand in such a way that it will be firm down. And by the time you are through with 1, 2, or 3 of the bolts, this particular lift will be firm on ground. The specification for the oil we use for the spray boots is the Dextron 3. That is the hydraulic log we use for the two post lift, the recommended oil. So you fill the oil with at least minimum of 8 liters of oil to go into the tank. So then you connect. This particular portion of the lift is where you put the other side. This is where you attach the motor to the pole. You attach the motor to the pole. With time, we are going to see how we install the motor here.
Garutech has created a sensational benchmark when it comes to modern and computer-edged auto workshop and standard loop-based setup. We deal on high-quality automotive equipment such as automotive computer and CCD and 3D alignment machine, computer and digital wheel balancer and automatic tire changer, spray boot, and all vehicle body repair equipment, sales, installations, repairs, and maintenance. Address 20 Akinremi Street, Anifowoje, Ikeja, Lagos. Garutech. Reliable and trusted. garutech has created a sensational benchmark when it comes to modern and computer edge auto workshop and standard loop-based setup. We deal on high-quality automotive equipment such as automotive computer and CCD and 3D alignment machine, computer and digital wheel balancer and automatic tire changer, spray board, and all vehicle body repair equipment, sales, installations, repairs, and maintenance. Address 20 Akinremi Street, Anifowoje, Ikeja, Lagos. Garutech, reliable and trusted.